Good evening, everybody, and welcome to our spring concert. This is a combined concert tonight with ensembles from Barnstable Intermediate School and Barnstable High School. We are so excited to have live music again this year, and this is our first spring concert in quite a while. So you're going to hear tonight from our Barnstable High School Jazz Program, our Barnstable Intermediate School Band Program, our Barnstable High School Band Program, and our Barnstable High School Orchestra Program. First up, we have Miss O'Connor Vince and the Barnstable High School Jazz Band. And to get us started here, we have a couple of students who are going to give you a couple of directions for our concert so we have the most enjoyable experience for you and for our students. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Welcome to our spring concert. It's been a long time since we've had in-person concerts, so we wanted to share with you a quick concert etiquette refresher. 1, silence your cell phone. 2, no talking or eating during the songs. 3, wait for the applause to leave or return to your seat.
Bem-vindos ao nosso concerto de primavera. Já faz muito tempo desde que tivemos concertos em pessoa, então gostaríamos de compartilhar uma pequena atualização de etiqueta para o concerto. Silencie seus telefones, sem falar ou comer durante a música. Aguarde primeiro os aplausos para depois se retirar ou retornar ao seu assento.
Bienvenidos al concierto primavera de la banda y la orquesta de Barnstable High School. Muchísimas gracias por venir y queremos darles unos recordatorios de la etiqueta. Primero, silencien o apaguen sus teléfonos. Segundo, por favor no aplaudan durante las canciones. Esperen a que los directores bajen sus manos. Tercero, por favor no hablen durante las canciones. Esperen al aplauso si necesitan hablar con alguien. Y por último, por favor esperen a los aplausos para pararse de sus sillas. Muchas gracias y que disfruten.
Hello everyone, I'm Megan O'Connor Vince, director of Jazz Band. We're gonna have some students come up and give you a little context about each song.
Hey y'all, I hope you like jazz because you're gonna get some tonight. Our first number tonight is Come Fly With Me. Come Fly With Me is written in the tradition of great swing bands, written in 1958 by Jimmy Van Heusen with lyrics by Sammy Kahn. Come Fly With Me was written for Frank Sinatra and was the title track of his 1958 album of the same name. The song sets the tone for the rest of the album, describing adventures in exotic traveling in Bombay, Peru, and Acapulco Bay as the jet age began. It became part of Sinatra's standard concert repertoire and would be featured in numerous performances. Enjoy this classic tune and have a great time.
Thank you. for the City is a 1973 single by Stevie Wonder from his Inner Visions album. Rolling Stone included the song on their 2004 list of the 500 greatest songs of all time. Wonder played all the instruments on the song's recordings. The song tells the story of a poor, young black man born in Mississippi who experiences discrimination and looking for work and eventually seeks to escape to New York City, alluding to the second great migration, in hopes of finding a new life. Unfortunately, he does not find what he is looking for and reflects on the hardships and realities of living for the city. Enjoy this Stevie Wonder classic.
The Chicken. This arrangement of The Chicken, a tune made famous by legendary electric bass player Jaco Pastorius, opens with a soulful gospel-like chorale before moving into fast rock tempo. The chart has a great bass line that repeats to form the groove and overall feel for the chart. On bass we have River and Dubner with an extended guitar solo by Jake Cajun. Enjoy this funk classic.
Thank you.
Special shout out to these kids. This is an after school ensemble. We meet once a week, so their heart's really in it, and I think you could see that on stage. This is our first live performance in a long time, since with COVID and all that. I want to give a special shout out to Mr. McGuire, who's playing flute for us tonight. And take away Veronica. This is our last song.
All right, our last song is called Brazil. Ari Barroso wrote Aquarela do Brasil in early 1939 when he was prevented from leaving his home one rainy night. Its title is a reference to a watercolor painting and a clear reference to the rain that night. Barroso said in an interview he wanted to free the samba away from the tragedies of life. The song only became famous after it was included in Walt Disney's 1942 animated film Saludos Amigos, sung by Alioso de Oliveira. After that, the song became known not only in Brazil, but worldwide, becoming the first Brazilian song to be played over a million times on the American radio. It was voted by the Brazilian edition of Rolling Stone as the 12th greatest Brazilian song. Solos featured in our last song tonight include Jonah Izzo on trombone, Chick Cajun on guitar, and Luke Andre Sater on alto saxophone. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. I'm Danielle Schroeder. I am the director of the BIS band. We're really happy to be here tonight. The first song we'll start with is called Hard Rock Fanfare, and we've had a lot of fun learning this one. I hope you enjoy. The main theme from Star Wars, and then after that, the the Barnstable High School band will be joining us for a song called Kilauea. So there'll be a little stage change, but we'll be staying on stage, and we'll play two more songs for you. Thanks.
Okay, so what we have before us now is the combined Barnstable Intermediate School and Barnstable High School band. One of our goals for this year is to help rebuild our program. COVID-19 definitely impacted our ability to play music and to perform. So we wanted to make sure this year that we had more opportunity to perform together across grade levels. And that's one of the big reasons that we have the concert format for this evening. So what we're gonna play for you now is a piece by Brian Palmage's called Kilauea. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, for our next piece, we're playing Resplendent Light by Tyler S. Grant. This piece was written by Tyler Grant in memory of his grandfather, and it just reminds us that when we're in difficult times or circumstances in life seem to happen when we least expect it, that it's important to find the light.
Thank you. Hey, how's it going? Hi, everybody. I'm E. McGuire. I'm the orchestra director here at BHS. Thank you. And I'm also, I have the pleasure tonight to conduct a couple of pieces with our fabulous combined orchestra and high school band here. Tonight we got two for you. Before we make a big switch for orchestra, we've got The Mandalorian and some classics from Coldplay. So I hope you enjoy.
So we've been very fortunate to have some wonderful kids go through the program for the past 5 years, and we'd like to recognize their 5 years in the program as they're graduating, and we're going to miss them very, very, very much. They've been leaders in the band and the orchestra, and we'd just like to recognize them. So if you hear your name, seniors, they're all backstage. They should be. If you hear your name, come on out and please receive a little gift. All right. I'm going to start off with who's first? The bag. Yep. Daniel P. Sullivan. And Valerie McDowell. Jessica Guo. Maggie Gayton. Emily Santos. Veronica Spagnuolo. Alyssa Tyler. And Nora Penny. All right. So again, we want to give them one more round of applause, but thank you for being in the program and contributing so much to it. And we wish them luck in the future, and we're excited to see where they're going.
Okay, so on our first spring concert night on Monday, we had the pleasure of inducting a handful of the choir students into Tri-M. So tonight we're going to do the same thing for those students who are in these ensembles. So Tri-M is the National Music Honor Society, otherwise known as Tri-M. Tri-M simply stands for Modern Music Masters, and encourages students to create, uphold, and serve our musical community. These music students applied and have been carefully selected on the basis of scholarship, character, leadership, and service. When I call your name, please collect your certificate. Sierra Hupp. Ryan Christensen. Mariana Durango Bedran. Yay. Madeline Crossan. Yay. And last but certainly not least, Hannah Dutra. The future is bright. All right, guys, thank you. One more round of applause. Yay!
Cool. Hey, I'm back. How you doing? Good to see you again.
Orchestra has the pleasure of closing it out tonight. We have two more songs for you. And again, I wanted to thank all of you for coming out. It's been an absolute buzzer to be able to do in-person concerts again this year. And I do have to thank the people behind me because they have been absolutely wonderful to work with this year. They make coming to my job absolutely fantastic every day. So thanks, y'all. I'm going to give Az 2 seconds to set up the drum set. We've got two songs for you. Amadeus is going to be the first one, which is actually from the 1984 movie Amadeus, which is a collection and kind of an arrangement of some Mozart classics. And then we're going to end it with Pirates of the Caribbean, but a little bit different. It's got the main theme and all the ones you already like, so relax. But we've also got some new stuff from On Stranger Tides, which was one of the newer movies. So I hope you enjoy.
Yay, orchestra! Yay!
I forgot one thing. So we have two Tri-M seniors graduating this year, and this is the first year that our seniors walking actually get to wear honors courts. So pink is the color of music, so if you go to music school, you get to pink tassel, so appropriately they get pink cords. So, Nora Penny, come on out. Alyssa Tyler. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Hope you've enjoyed.